back here again. Thought I'd close the book on this weird chapter of my life. Yeah, you better run.
That's it? I thought he'd be like, I don't know, helpful. Or at the very least, an unwitting psycho decoy so we can escape with our faces intact. Nope. Just a tiny, floating shit-idiot. You see? I told you so. Wallet head.
All right, wallet head. Time to show your face back on Helios.
Oh, you better hope a psycho didn't use it for a skin pizza.
A skin pizza? Oh, God. What were the pepperonis? A skin pizza.
Oh, you clearly haven't been on Pandora long enough, compadre.
Let's find Vasquez's face. And get out of here.
You're the boss. You know what, not to blow up your ego, kid, but I see a real future for you at Hyperion. It's kind of future where two like-minded masters of their own fates could deal some serious damage. Huh? If you do as I say, Hyperion may even name a ship after you someday. The SS Jack's Apprentice. Cool, right?
You can help me climb the ranks of Hyperion.
Climb? That's poor person talk, Greasy. Think rocket-powered yacht to the frickin' moon.
Huh?
You gotta keep an eye on your friends during this Helios mission, huh? Unlike how you're not keeping an eye on that tripwire.
What?
Well, looks like these psychos had themselves a little skin pizza party.
How am I gonna find Vasquez's face in all this mess?
That's what an Echo Eye's for, genius. Scan the faces from a nice stab-free distance. Unless you want to get up close and physical with some new psycho pals.
Scanning. Ooh, Vasquez wasn't that ugly.
You and me, Pumpkin, let's rock this walk. Whoa, this place is scaring me and I'm a frickin' hologram. Careful now. I don't want to end up psycho dinner.
Oof, disturbing. Not Vasquez's face disturbing, but still disturbing. Glad I wasn't invited to this pizza party. Must have been one hell of a party.
You know, in a messed up way, I kind of respect this psycho. I always thought I'd drink or sex myself to death, too. Because those really are the two best options.
Disturbed sleep pattern?
Flawless!
Not now.
Interrupt REM, psycho!
Dumpy, attack!
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. SWAT metal buck.
Thanks, Dumpy. Yeah. Right back at
you. Oh, little baby butt did good. Electroshock therapy. I like that. That's classy. Could have used that little shocker on my ex-girlfriend.
Okay, listen up, because I'm about to compliment you. No one ever became a leader without dirtying their hands.
Huh. Kind of looks like my ex-girlfriend. I'd actually be okay with that. Sorry, Stacy. Oh, looks like we found our psycho.
You only see this kind of thing on Pandora.
Get me back to Helios, Reese.
Oof, that is one ugly mug. Where am I gonna put it?
Cram it in your pocket, I don't know.
I can't mess up his face or the Digistruct won't work.
Just rip it off like a bandage. Quick and painful.
Oh. Okay. Just peeling it off. Peeling off the face. Not going to barf into his mouth. With your mouth.
That's it. Go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
No. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, God, that's so... That is just the grossest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, God, I can't stop now. Oh, no. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, pinch it off. Just pinch it off.
Seriously? Oh, please don't. Please don't do this to me. Oh, gross. Oh.
Smash the baby's face! Crunch its teeth!
Run!
You're the only one running, pal! I can fly!
So, once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds, no, thousands of psychos chased me.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all.
You were too busy trying to save face.
Technically, it was one psycho, but he had a bomb strapped to his chest that had the stopping power of like a thousand of... which could...
So, one.
One, yeah. Psycho with chest bomb. Boom!
You said something about a bomb, psycho?
Oh, yeah. There.
Whoa, wait, dude!
Oh, we were supposed to bring back the body.
Oh, we are still bringing it back. It's just gonna take a little longer to collect now.
Think I got some baggies in the truck.
Yeah.
It ain't pretty, but this one fits your budget.
Ugh, are Hyperion costumes necessary?
Fiona should fit in on Helios, but you, Sasha? No way, man. Hey, here's your disguise allowance. Don't think it'll be a regular thing or nothing. Get yourself something or get Sasha something nicer so she'll quit whining. Don't care either way. Just don't look Pandoran or this mission will be over before it even started.
So, what are you gonna get, sis? All right, let's see what we're working with.